1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello, and welcome to Keme TV.
Hi everyone, so today we will be cooking a very quick and easy lemon herb chicken and veggie rice bowl in one pan.
Tara, start na tayo.
First off, we will use chicken breast that is marinated in lemon and herb mixture. White onions for that sweet and savory flavor. And we'll be placing them both in a pan that is preheated in medium-high heat. If you're not in the mood to prepare your marinade from scratch, you can use Jamie Oliver's thyme, lemon, and basil. Season the chicken. Add in broccoli florets. After 3 minutes, flip the chicken over. Let's give our veggies a quick stir just to make sure that all of our ingredients are cooked together. Once the broccoli has changed its color, add in the carrots. Let it cook for a while. Add in cooked brown rice as well as McCormick Italian seasoning. Add a pinch of salt to taste. A bit of Good Life sesame oil for that nutty flavor and distinct aroma. Sit for about a minute or two before slicing the chicken. And you're now ready to plate. Thank you very much for watching and happy eating!
Please don't forget to leave a comment down below and let me know what content would you like to see next. Thank you very much!